Morning, Warbird fans. This is Thom Richard with Warbird Adventures, standing here on top of American Dream, our TP-40 that we teach in all the time. We ran into a problem, an operational issue, at an air show here earlier last fall, so I want to show that to you here. This is the oil filler, of course, and right now it appears that it's on, doesn't it? So if you go and grab underneath this tang here, you see it doesn't move. However, it is very possible with a specific installation to only engage one of the two tangs. And here's what happens. Watch this. See that movement? It's only partially engaged. So it's actually not on. So if you look here on the bottom, you see that there are two little dogs. They both need to be installed solidly. So when you check this cap, you always want to lift up on both sides. I'm going to show you what happens when you fail to get both of those to engage.
Thank you.
safe. I just got a bunch of oil in the cockpit.
Okay.
Thank you.
No injuries to you? Any
nope.